What is up, Hidden Fam, and welcome back to Legends Arceus.
Alright. Here we go. Let's go.
Some beans. Let's go. No, that's all right. Flamingo. How
about boy?
So because you have to keep your distance, you'll mash Cleaver and Fear together. Okay. Alright. So that's the food. That's what I'm ready. Alright. Oh, here we go, Cleaver. I'm so excited. Oh my, he's so fast. He just chopped the tree down like it's nothing, man. What a beast. Hold and focus. Alright. Ooh, ouch. Alright guys, I'm back, let's see, I don't know, let's go scoring style. Does he not have aftermath? Or I'm gonna flame you on. Let's go. Goodbye, Cleaver. so that's how you take a lot of damage on him. Alright, so he has like two health bars.
Ouch. Come here.
Oh my god. This has a chance to stun him, right? Holy cow, that was huge. That was a huge hit. Let's go. I also really like the animation for it. Alright, Kolava. Kolava should be able to take him down. Flame Wheel. Oh no, so close! Snorlax. Let's go. I think I was like one hit away from losing. Bullseye. Let's go, Cleaver. Looks so clean. New move. Insect plate. Just talk that he's gone. Yeah. Big dubs. First boss down. That was crazy hard. I don't know if that's after Cleaver. Cause some people said you could get it before Cleaver. The outbreaks, but yeah, to see it. I think you need to have two locations unlocked. Are those two parts of the old fable? I see there's some later is carved into them. Where all creation was born, that is the beginnings of a place of origin. Old myth. The Arceus myth? Or what you guys call Sinnoh? I see, so you're given the plates when you impressed Weirdeer and Cleaver. Well, must be on my way until next time. Alright, see you, Volo. What a team. There's two. Okay, so there's side missions. Chinese. Yes. Let's go. I'm about to get our first shiny. Let's do this. It's huge. Well done. Thank you, sir. Frenzy of the Lord of the Woods, I think it was called. Some weird long name. Seven missions in. Smoke bombs. Alright. Am I going to be getting... Gasly, I've been waiting for you. My name is Vanessa. Oh, is this the Driftlin thing? Did I start it early? It's really been a whole lot of danger. Hundreds of years ago, a being that brought calamity to this region was sealed away by someone using the power of a strange magic. But now, for some unknown reason, the magic has been undone and the seal is broken. I hate to think what would have happened at this rate, so please hear me out. I need you to restore that broken seal. Just tell me what to do. Okay, thank you. So happy you believe me. Something is a little sus. The odd keystone is for you. Keep it safe. That should be spirit bomb, no? Spirit tomb. Yeah, that's spirit tomb. I have to find all these wisps. This is how we get spirit tomb. Let's do it! Another ghost type. Ghost dark. Heck yeah. All right. Come talk to me if you need help finding ways. Okay, so we got two new Pokemon unlocks. Our first shiny and a potential Spirit Tomb. I like it. Well, the galaxy here, Jeffster, really is, dare I say, cutting edge. Hey, you're getting hidden galaxy, the boy who killed Cleaver, aren't you? Who's to say? I can't blame you, you've got quite the reputation, you know. I'm Arbuzu, by the way. Okay, another member of the Diamond Clan. Dang, how many... Alright, before we do that... So many new things to do now. Let's organize this. Oh, so it's a cleaver, the badge that I got? Okay, let's see. Oh, so this is the next main quest. Alright. I think the thing we should be doing right now is catch ourselves a shinies. Let's catch ourselves some shinies, man. Who am I supposed to talk to? Oh, is that where she is? At the bridge? Oh wow, look at all these new requests, man. Dang. That's a lot. Getting all of them to wear is get hardy grains. All right. So let's see what's up with all this. You hear about my Punita request? Here's a problem. My Punita, like no one's ever seen before, has appeared in the Horseshoe Land. Looks so different. What are you guys hearing about researching? Let's do it. Yeah. Let's see if I can finish anything quick. Ground type. Should have another Geodude. And it seems we're done. What a trooper. That was some fine work. Any crops you plant? Thanks to two of you. Alright, let's keep going. Woo! Number 27 done. More fields available for farming. We can farm? I did not know we could farm. What the heck? Who did I talk to? What? April. That's perfect. Yeah, man. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, there's Mickey. Identify the child. Keku. Look at the weasels. Alright, what's that Kek W? And I'm just. No. Be wicked smart. Nope. What it takes to be awesome. There you go, man. Good luck. Oh, that's number 5. And some grid dust. Let's go. That's huge. What are you doing, man? Okay. Measuring your compatibility, is that what you're measuring? Okay, so does he tell you how close you guys are when it comes to loving, to friendship. Is that what that is? Alright, let's see what she wants. Come again. Will-o-wisp. That's a move. What does he want? Incidentally, get. Sort. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I got like 9 quests. Dang. I'm up to 29 and I only finished the first one. Outbreak? Quick attempt. Alright, I mean, I guess we could start up there. Oh, our first outbreak, guys. Let's go.